like time stood still once the bell rang, and Hogan and Andre approached each other in the center of the ring. It was finally here, the reason all these people were in the arena. The dominant three-year WWE champion and the man who'd gone undefeated for...
Thank you.
That moment where Hogan finally takes Andre down with the close.